invested in his interests. Not only do I listen to him talk about you incessantly, anytime I come over here to have dinner or spend the night, I am bombarded by you. We go to bed and we hear you brush your teeth and talk on the phone and listen to the radio. And on certain evenings, I could swear we can even hear you undress. These past few months, I have been under the distinct impression that any time I spend the night here, I'm actually sleeping with two people. Andrew and yourself. In fact, when you came home tonight with Edward, my first thought was, my God, the bed is already crowded enough. Now we have to fit Edward in too?